After one of Cuba's most charming neighborhoods, Miramar Bakery has been serving customers savory and sweet treats and authentic Cuban cuisine for 40 years.
We're located on 441, and so 441 is definitely, particularly in these past few years, gone through a transformation and really a beginning of a transformation.
I grew up in Miami and I was around Cuban food there. I come up here and it was the same exact good Cuban food and drinks that you get down there.
You can see and taste the love in every pastry, which is crafted using traditional techniques, using only the finest ingredients.
One of my greatest pleasures is working the front, and sometimes we'll get a customer come in and say, oh, I'm here with my pregnant daughter to get a baby shower cake for her. And by the way, you did my baby shower cake when I was pregnant with her. And so Miramar Bakery has become this institutionalized, generational part of the community that to me is the greatest joy because we're at each one of those celebrations.
The bakery moved into their new facility in 2013.
Why is it called Miramar Bakery if it's in Hollywood? And the reason is that it's named after Miramar, Cuba, not Miramar, Florida. My father was a Hollywood police officer for over 25 years. He's retired now, and found this little Cuban hole in the wall in 441 in Johnson Street at our original location. And he would go there every day and became a friend with those three brothers, and always told them, when you guys are ready to sell, let me know, because when I'm ready to retire, I would love to own this business.
Miramar Bakery, where every recipe tells a story, and there's a smile in every bite.